They better not say, you can't bring your camera in here. I'm gonna be like, look, I'm gonna put in my backpack there because I ain't walking back home. Oh, there we go. So Fabo and I are going to the parade. It's Pride weekend. We're gonna go to the parade, then we're gonna go to the festival and pick up some chicks. So I'm just kidding. Sean, we just kidding. He be getting all serious.
Can you see us?
Camera on deck. Yeah, that's not bad. They shouldn't trip off the desk.
Yeah, it's not that big.
That's so crazy. Like, our free day, we're going to Pride. We're like, what are we going to do? Oh, let's just go to Pride. So, that's what we go with.
Uber about to make some money.
I'm so sad about my hair right now.
Look at Daddy, I got deals on wheels.
Y'all, oh, this is not so good. I got an afro. An afro. Y'all see this? Afro already.
Then they got them walking.
I got it all, baby.
Look at that.
So Fabo and I are waiting for the parade. She is like an hour late. Fabo, are you excited?
Yes.
You ready to see some naked ass? Well, you just seen one.
I know, we just seen one.
More to come. How you do it?
Mm-hmm. Mm. Hold up, hold up. Yeah, another one. Be fucking man. Yellow child, yellow child.
Yeah.
Free, fucking pie.
That's strong.
That's strong.
Woo!
You say you want to say it's strong.
He's trying to come through knowing it's blocked.
He wants to come through the
street? Yeah. Oh shit. He left his card here for like a full minute. Look, me and Jasmine crew, they popping. Okay, so favorite one, I walked our asses back to the house so I can comb my hair. And look who, we done kidnapped Brooke. Mama's gonna be like, why you got my daughter's on the Pride? We're gonna walk our asses to Pride. Oh, let me give Shemonte the address.
Yeah, we made it.
truck, girl. Last one, where'd she go? Oh. What you trying to get, your rainbow top?
No, the rainbow.
Oh. Cupcaking on the phone.
This is where I grew up on Ocean Boulevard. And these apartments up there. Okay, so I'm back from Pride. And it was fun. It was Jasmine's first time, so she was having a good time. She was out there on the curb picking up all the goodies they throw. We've seen a lot of man booty out and about.
Y'all see my ponytail?
It is so puffy. Like, I had to put my hair in a ponytail. And then as soon as me and Jasmine got down to the parade, my hair puffed up so bad. But overall, we had a good time. I was just happy to be out the house because I don't go anywhere. I'm like, if I'm not in my house, I'm in my parents' house. So it felt really good to like get out the house and not have a baby calling my name and a baby and me holding the baby. So thankful for that. So yeah, you guys, I'll see you guys later. Thank you guys for watching. Happy Pride. Psh.
a flat iron my hair and it's puffy, y'all. Look, an afro.
If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss a video.